I'm not the sort of guy to let it get to me too much. I'm just going to worry about playing footy and trying to get a kick and sort of let the rest take care of itself.
At training on Wednesday night, 21-year-old Wayne Carey became the youngest North captain since Dench. The same Wayne Carey who Pagan coached in the Under-19s Premiership in 1989.
Carey is the best player you've seen, isn't he?
Yeah, now he's in his decade in the 90s, he influenced. I think it's all about how much you do to help your team win. And he helped North Melbourne win more often than any other player in my time in footy.
Only he can take those. Yes, they salute him.
Pushed out of it. Smart sweeping at the back. Carey, he goes with the long bomb. Getting back is Carey.
What a mark. It's one for the high flyers. Great Carey at the back of the back.
Unable to take it was Allison Cleanly. Oh, but Carey steals it. Steals it with a long kick and an answering goal.
Still congested half forward region. Carey up over the top.
Allison from left half forward, centering kick. It's a wrestle. Carey. Chance to have the big fly, and there's Carey over the top.
Third attempt at the chest mark, he made Carey over the back. Wayne Carey, magnificent mark at half back.
It was a huge kick if he gets onto it. He's going with a bit of that extra distance. Carey across the face, and look at the king.
Carey leading Jakovic to the ball. He's got Scott on offer, goes the other way, backs his judgment. Carey takes on his long-time adversary, goes at goal, there's that, his third. Great play from Carey.
Stoneham, taken by Carey, left foot along the ground, what a play.
It was almost 2 weeks ago that Wayne Carey announced his playing days with the Kangaroos were over. It was a decision that rocked all footy supporters Australia-wide. The greatest player in the game was gone, just like that.
Take full responsibility. What's been written about me, I cop fair and square on the chin.
It was the first time we come across each other's path, and it was just something that grabbed me straight away. When I came across him, he just had this strut, and the way he moved, I thought, gee, look at this guy, you know, he thinks he's all right. And it's just, he wasn't deliberately doing it, it was just the way he moved.
That's him.
It was just him.
Screaming for the ball is Carey. He wants it in the pocket. He's screaming for it. He's been ignored by Capuano. Carey rushing back to the square. He's got it.
Brings it back in board. Carey stops, drops, gets around one, gets around two, floats a left foot. Carey at the back. He works off his man, Wayne Carey. Kick by Clarkson. Carey, look out! What a mark!
The side going down there, he's doing all the attacking. Carey!
Welsh down towards centre half forward. Back they go, Brown and Carey. Carey could have been held on to, but not as much.
Carey comes from the back, Carey does well. Carey hooks it back, Carey kicks a goal! They can get it clear down towards Carey. Carey and champion, Carey clear. Does it beautifully, gets caught, but gets his kick and kicks it over.
Yes, grab hold of his left arm.
Ooh.
Look at the bomb by Carey. It's a goal.
Yes.
A goal.
Around the corner he goes. It bounces in the vicinity of Carey. Magnificent!
What a goal! Towards Carey on the other side.
Courage.
Wayne, you've had a glittering career. You've been an absolute champion, not only of this club but of the game. But tonight you've been named the number one player over 150 years at North Melbourne Football Club. Congratulations.
Good on you, Sammy. Thank you.
Wayne Carey.